they keep cooking up that dope, man. Thank you, everybody that wished me happy birthday. If you didn't wish me happy birthday, you know, it's a sad case. But yeah, I had a really good time. I'm sorry, y'all. I was just ripping and running. The day just went like this. Like, honestly, I vlogged when I thought about vlogging, and that was usually after all the festivities, to be honest. Sadly, I'm so sorry. I need a camera person. I already said that. I said I need somebody to follow me around, because honestly, I did not think about putting on no camera. And I was rushing. Like, I was rushing the whole day. I mean, I wasn't rushing when I got to the places, but I was rushing to get where I needed to get. And then when I got there, I just wanted to enjoy it, you know? But I had a good little time. Yeah, I had a good little time. And now, I want a party, you know? That was cute. That was a cute little, you know, quarantine Richmond vibe, like nothing to do vibe. But I could have did something. I could have did a couple other things I wanted to do, but my only friends that could really come out, they are 21, so it was like they was gonna be hating from outside the club because they couldn't even get in. You know what I'm saying? No, but for real, y'all, I had some other plans, but one, I didn't have enough people to come out to, like, book a whole little private, you know, you do, like, a private room and all that. I didn't have enough people for that, and then the places that I was going to go as an alternative, everybody needed to be 21, and that wasn't the case, so I had to work with what I had. I had a really good time, though, but honestly, I don't know, y'all, it's like, I had a good day, but it wasn't, like, super eventful. Like, I didn't do a whole bunch. I really didn't. I mean, I did. I don't know, y'all. I started the day off late, and by the time I got my day started, it just seemed like it was over. But I had a good time. This year was different. It was different. Next year, parties, but it's like Corona. friends, but I just feel like my friends are all across the East Coast, so it's like I don't have like a go-to group that I can just be like, okay, we're gonna do this, or I'm inviting you so we can do this. So it's like I can plan something, but I'll be doing that shit by myself. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, who's gonna be there? Who is gonna come out? Who can I invite? And that's really like the dilemma I have every year, because of course I would love to see everybody. I would love to see all my friends at one time on my birthday, but it's like everybody either student, broke, not 21, don't live where I'm living, or don't travel. You know, it's just like, you know, what is there to do by yourself? You don't want to spend your birthday by yourself. Maybe I'll have me a man and we can do something. And that's just on period. But yeah, I've been talking way too much. I should just make this a whole video, because at this point, y'all, I gotta look back at this footage, because I have no idea what it's giving at all. I have no idea what it's giving at all. I don't even know if it's worth posting. But I know I'm gonna make another video about my business. Make another video about that. I'm basically just gonna talk about how I feel about Etsy. I will be trying to, yeah, I really wanna drop t-shirts, but it's like I don't even have like a wide range of products on my site right now, so I just feel like accessories. I don't have a wide range of accessories right now on my site, so I just feel like that should be priority. But then again, the t-shirt idea is already set in stone. Like, adding more accessories to my website, it's gonna take a little more. I don't know. I would just hate to put something.